You have the bearing of a man of honor.
Well, I wouldn't say that. People say it about me
all the time,
but it's not something I would ever say about myself. Ah!
This wasn't the plan.
Put him in the bag! Put him in the bag! Not her hand!
Learn genders, man!
You're out fighting! That's not fair!
It's internally wired.
I'll figure something out. I'm gonna die surrounded by the biggest idiots in the galaxy.
Nebula, please.
Is a broken jaw.
Ah!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Who is she?
If we're gonna work together, you might want to try trusting me a little bit.
And how much do you trust me?
I'd trust you a lot more if you told me what this was. Because I'm guessing it's some...
What do you do with it?
Do? Nothing. You listen to it. Or you can dance.
I'm a warrior and an assassin. I do not dance.
Really? Well, on my planet, there's a legend about people like you. It's called Footloose. It teaches an entire city full of people with sticks up their butts that dancing, well, it's the greatest thing there is.
Who put the sticks up their butts?
What? No, that's just a...
That is cruel.
Just a phrase, people.
No!
Oh, what the hell?
I know who you are, Peter Quill, and I am not some starry-eyed waif here to succumb to your... your pelvic sorcery!
That is not what is happening.
Incredibly heroic. I mean, not to brag, but objectively...
Where's the orb?
Oh!
We're just like Kevin Bacon.
Gamora. Subtle, take it back. I thought your thing was a sword.
We've been hired to stop an interdimensional beast from feeding on those batteries, and I'm gonna stop it with a sword.
It's just swords were your thing, and guns were mine. But I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
I don't care if you are.
Well, I feel like you do care. That's why I'm apologizing. So sorry.
Romantic, sexual love.
No, I don't.
For her.
No.
Dance with me.
I'm not going to dance with you.
You know what? This is not Cheers after all. This is whatever the show is where one person is willing to open themselves up to new possibility and the other person is a jerk who doesn't trust anybody. It's a show that doesn't exist. That's why it would get zero ratings.
I don't know what Cheers is.
I told you something didn't feel right.
I told you so. This is what I need to hear right now.
Well, I came back tonight.
Because there's an unspoken thing.
There is no unspoken thing.
Give us a little cheddar cheese for our effort.
Which isn't the point.
It's like his muscles are made of Cotati metal fibers.
Stop massaging his muscles.
Dude, how long have you been standing there?
An hour.
An hour?
Are you serious?
A broken heart is all that's left.
He killed my parents in front of me. Fixing all the cracks. He tortured me. Turn me into a
my mother. Where's my mother?
I carried it home. I'm afraid.
I want you to promise me. You'll kill me.
My mind feels like a foreign land.
You promise.
I finally found my family! Don't you understand that?
I thought you already had.
You feel love. Romantic. Sexual.
For her!
No, I don't.
When are we gonna do something about this unspoken thing between us?
What an unspoken thing.
Rocket, look at me! Where is he?
He took an appointment. He came back with a solstice. No. I'm not leaving without him.
She did.
Still, I can't. And that's it. I do not dance. I came back tonight.
Because there's an unspoken thing.
There is no unspoken thing. It's just.
Gamora? I thought I lost you.
star, Peter Quill, and I am not some starry-eyed waif here to succumb to your pelvic sorcery.
Once Rona.
Mmm.